All right, here's my catch. Good kelp bass. Around 18 inches. If I were to stretch it out, let's get to cooking. All right, so what we got here is this kelp bass all fixed up. I scaled it, cut off the head because it wasn't gonna fit in my pan, and this is the rest of the tail. But this is a solid chunk of meat. I'm gonna be steaming it in some bay leaves, some sage leaves, and some ginger. And yeah, let's go. Oh yeah.